गुड मॉर्निंग डियर किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर ऑल फिट एंड फाइन. यस, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट एंड बिफोर दैट वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न वन न्यू वर्ड दैट इज UNDER, अंडर. UNDER, अंडर. अंडर मीन्स नीचे. Under means नीचे. Yes, today we are going to learn the topic about action words. Okay, action words. Okay, here we go.
It's all about the happy actions we do. So while I sing, you have to do the action as soon as you hear the gong.
That sounds like fun.
Exactly. Come on then. Let's have some fun with the action word song. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, hear my action song. When I hit the gong, clap, clap, clap your hands. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, hear my action song. When I hit the gong, swing, swing, swing your legs. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, hear my action song. When I hit the gong, skip, skip, skip on a rope. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, hear my action song. When I hit the gong, hop, hop, hop on a leg. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, hear my action song. When I hit the gong, march, march, march in a line. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, hear my action song. When I hit the gong, build, build, build a castle. Ding-a-ding-a-dong, hear my action song. When I hit the gong, shout, shout, shout out loud.
Bob, we love you.
Ding-a-ding-a-dong.
Hope you all enjoyed the action song. Yes, now we'll see some actions, beta, okay? Look at here, what this girl is doing. Yes, she is sleeping, hai na beta? जैसे कोई भी हम काम करते हैं, जैसे राइटिंग, वॉकिंग, ड्रिंकिंग, है ना, सुबह से हम क्या क्या काम करते हैं, बातिंग, ये सारी जो एक्शंस होते हैं बेटा, दैट इज़ कॉल्ड एक्शन वर्ड्स. ओके, अब ये गर्ल क्या कर रही है, व्हाट शी इज़ डूइंग, शी इज़ स्लीपिंग, SLEEPING, स्लीपिंग. Yes, look at here. What this girl is doing? She's laughing. Hasna, okay? And look at here. What this boy is doing, beta? Jumping. Kudna, okay? And what this boy is doing? He's reading. Kya kar raha hai? Pad raha hai, okay? Then, what he is doing? He's having his bath. Bathing, okay? Yes, look at here. What these boys are doing? They are playing. क्या कर रहे हैं वो? खेल रहे हैं, okay? Yes, dear children, write down all these words in your notebook, okay? PLAYING, playing. BATHING, bathing. Playing means खेलना, नहाना. Reading means padna. WREADING, reading means padna. Then WRITING, writing means likhna. BARKING, barking. Dog kya karta hai? Bark karta hai na? Then barking. DRINKING, drinking means peena. Pani peete hai na hum? मम्मा हमको टेस्टी टेस्टी फूड खिलाते हैं, तो क्या करते हैं उसके पहले? cooking, COOKING, cooking. Then running, RUNNING, running means daudna. Then DANCING, dancing means, sabko pata hai dance karna hai na. Then JUMPING, jumping means kudna. Dear kids, along with action words, today we are going to learn opposite words. Now, you are thinking that what is opposite words? Opposite words which are equally different from each other, okay? Opposite words means, जो शब्द एक दूसरे से बिल्कुल अलग होते हैं बेटा. Yes? So, let's see. Yes, dear kids, let's see some of the examples of opposite words. देखिए, Miss had taken two small cups over here. देखिए, एक में जो है पानी भरा हुआ है ना, full. This is called full, okay? And this is, देखिए, इसमें तो पानी नहीं है, so this is empty. Full, full, this is full. And this is empty. Empty means khali. Okay? Full, empty. Okay, beta?
Let's meet the opposite words. Happy. Sad. Big. Small.
This is happy. Which word is this, beta? Happy. Happy means khush rehna, hai na? Khush hona. Then, happy ka opposite word kya hai, beta? Sad. Sad means dukhi rehna, hai na? Koi aapko daatega to aap hasoge ki roge? Dekhi, bacha kitna dukhi hai, hai na? So, sad. S-A-D, sad. Okay?
Cold. Night, day, short, tall, hello, goodbye.
Hope you had enjoyed the opposite word rhyme very well and also you understood. Okay, now we will see some of the opposite words, beta. देखिए, big. Big means बड़ा, है ना? देखिए, ये animal जो है, बहुत बड़ा है, है ना? That is, so this animal is called big animal. Big animal. And the opposite word of big is small. S-M-A-L-L, small. Small means छोटा. Small means छोटा. देखिए, animal कितना छोटा है, okay? Yes, beta, look at here. Miss is having one big crayon box and this one is small crayon box. This is big and this is small. देखिए, दोनों crayon box है ना? But one is big. एक जो है बहुत बड़ा है. एंड दूसरा वाला जो है देखिए छोटा है. ओके, बिग एंड स्मॉल. बिग स्मॉल. ओके, यस. नेक्स्ट इज बेटा, दिस वाटर इज हू, इट इज टू हॉट, है ना? ये वाटर जो है हॉट. हॉट मीन्स गर्म. एंड आइसक्रीम इज कोल्ड. आइसक्रीम इज कोल्ड. ओके, हॉट, हॉट, hot, oh, hot, cold, hot, cold, hot, cold. Okay? Yes, look at here, dear kids. This pencil is tall. Lamba hai ye pencil, hai na? Dekhiye, ye pencil hai lamba. So, tall. This pencil is tall. And this one is short, chota. Tall, short, short, tall. Tall, short. Okay? Now, dear kids, you have to note down some of the opposite words in your notebook. Okay? Happy, sad. Happy, sad. Big, small. Big, small. Black, opposite word white. Opposite by a word of black is white. Then hot, cold. Tall, short.